My dear students, of you all of 12th standard, first of all, I express my deep gratitude to you all for your sincerity, hard work, and your companionship and cooperation in the school with me, with the management and the staff, and your student companions as a whole. I saw within these a few years, and as you're going out of the 12th standard, you remain so faithful and very simple and humble and friendly to the school atmosphere. And this was the God's grace, I believe, that God guided you during these years, and particularly in 12th standard as you came. On this occasion, as you're going out to 12th standard, it is my humble duty, I believe, to wish you all for a good health, for a very good and successful exam of 12th board exam. At the same time, I wish you a very bright future as you pass out from 12th standard. May God guide each one of you to choose the right career, and you may continue with God's blessings and your parents and our wishes, and let God guide you and keep you safe and sound wherever you go. At the same time, I would like to tell you, my dear students, even if you are passing out to 12th standard, but still, our charism is that you are part of the school, and therefore, even if you are here and there in our country, outside the country, whenever you feel free, you have time, being part of the institution, you are most welcome to visit the institution, your alma mater, and that's how we united with this school, even if you are out of the school. So once again, I wish you all the best. May God bless each one of you. Thank you so much.
last 2 years, I think we'll be scolding you, we'll be very hard to you. You will be hearing the dialogues, don't do this, don't do that, come in proper uniform. You are not allowed to do the practicals because your file is not complete. But believe us, it is never intentional. It is just we care you. It's a concern for you all. It's just we want to make you a better human being. All the best for your upcoming exams, and our blessings are always with you for any such exam. Bye.
What's this? Tomorrow. And I'm serious. Tomorrow you should have it. Otherwise, I won't let you have your ticket card. Your parents don't have anything. Get it? Come on, come on. Change your gender. What's your name? Abhinavi. And this you're going to other school and showing us. You're from Campion. Sir, today itself, today Tuesday. Tomorrow, day after tomorrow, or when you come in month of Jan, just for another 2 days you won't be coming. Take care.
In the first place, if I have to, you know, tell the experience that I had in this school and with specifically with this 12th class students, in the first instance, I had this thing ki yahan par aap nahi padha sakte because yahan par ya to aapko best padhana padega or you have to command, you have to, you know, have that much respect, you have to have that much command. But when I came here, this class was very naughty, but I can see so much potential in all of them, just that they have to channelize their energies into good places. I wish them all the best in their lives and specifically in the board examination, because it's also very much important, very much special for me because this is my first year for the school teaching thing. I wish them luck.
मैं साफ साफ बोलता हूँ तुम लोगों में कोई अच्छा ही नहीं सबके साथ मतलब मैंने एक झुंड में इतने सारे नल्ले लोग कभी एक साथ नहीं देखे
इनफैक्ट आपके बैच को छोड़ के ना आपके बैच को छोड़ के ना
मतलब नहीं यार हमारा बैच
मतलब
इतना नल्ला तो नहीं था बट अगेन
ज्यादा नल्ले थे
इट्स नॉट द इंडिविजुअल क्वालिटीज दैट मैटर व्हाट मैटर्स इज द ग्रुप थिंग एंड व्हाट आई हैव सीन इन कैंपेन दिस इज अ हार्ड फिटिंग आई एम सेइंग इससे ज़्यादा यूनिटी भी मैंने कहीं नहीं देखी, इतना नल्ला बनाओ। देखो ये देखो जैसे फोन भी निकाल रहे हो, लाइट्स के पास जाना चाहिए,
बिल्कुल जाएगा। नंबर तो भेजी थी मैंने, भेज दी
सर, गाना शुरू कर
दो सर, मेरे बगल
गाना शुरू कर
दो। सो अगेन अ क्लीशे थिंग सिंस यू आर गोइंग
अजनबी,
वेट वेट वेट, एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इज क्लीशे, मतलब यार जो मतलब स्टीरियोटाइप
बोरिंग सा यार,
बोरिंग क्लीशे नहीं
हो। हां स्टार्ट स्टार्ट
शट अप यार, मतलब एक चलो ठीक है गाओ ना यार,
फुटेज खा रहे हो
मैं 12th के सभी स्टूडेंट्स को मैं अपने हृदय से तहे दिल से मैं शुक्रिया अदा करता हूँ, क्योंकि इस सीजन के सभी 12th के बच्चे मेरे साथ इतना अच्छा रहे। जो भी मेरे बच्चे आते थे 12th के, सबके मेरे से गले लगते थे, हाथ मिलते थे, इसलिए मैं इन सभी 12th के बच्चों को बहुत सारा आशीर्वाद देता हूं, ताकि इस बोर्ड पेपर में अच्छे से परीक्षा देकर वे अपने सही स्थान पर पहुंच सकें। और मैं यहां के फादर प्रिंसिपल असनत लकरा एस जे को भी विशेष रूप से धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ, क्योंकि इस 12th के बच्चों को के ऊपर हमेशा अपनी छत्र छाया हमेशा बनी रहे और आशीर्वाद प्रदान करते रहें। और मैं वाइस प्रिंसिपल से भी रिक्वेस्ट करता हूं कि 12th के बच्चों के ऊपर हमेशा आशीर्वाद इन बच्चों के ऊपर हमेशा बने रहे। विशेषकर मैं 12th के टीचर्स के लिए भी मैं विशेष धन्यवाद देता हूं, क्योंकि इन्होंने साल भर इन बच्चों को अच्छी तरह से मेहनत की और इस कगार पर पहुँचाई कि बच्चे अच्छी तरह से इस सीजन में पेपर अच्छे से दे सकें और बच्चे अपने भविष्य को सफल बनावे। और मैं 12th के सही बच्चों को मैं अपने तरफ से यही बोलना चाहूँगा कि यहीं भी जाए, कहीं भी जाएं, इस कैंपियन स्कूल को कभी ना भूलें और अपने को हमेशा एक्स कैंपियनेट समझते रहें और स्कूल में हमेशा आते रहें। धन्यवाद।
Hi, Bacha Parties. 14 long years coming to an end, and 7 years of tough time with the ATs. But still love you. Remember one thing, no matter wherever you go, either with your studies or with your job, whenever you come to Bhopal, please visit your school. Maybe the teachers or the taught may not be here, but our school remains. And I used to say to all my students, whether you're studying Campion for 14 years, 1 year, once a Campionite, always a Campionite. Exams, countdown started. Do the best. Take it as a challenge. Karlini Masti Bhakti Sal, seriousness, Nakitha Karliya. But countdown starts, hardly 2 months left. Make your parents, your teachers proud of you. Prove to themselves, hum aise nahi aise bhi kar sakte hain acche se. Okay? Whenever you are in Bhopal, once I am saying, whenever you come to Bhopal, please visit your school. And maybe that time you'll feel, ye jo chatkate the, taantte the, it was all for your betterment because we loved you. Then you will realize that yes, school was a much better place than in college. Take care, God bless, love you.